Welcome, friends. Thanks for stopping by. The video you're watching right now is the Arrowhead Cross race number 2 held at the Arrowhead YMCA park in Rochester, New York. The course itself wasn't much different than the one held 2 weeks ago, other than some different twists and turns in the baseball field. Historically, this race is a pretty fast race, although occasionally it has been muddy in the past. One interesting thing that I'm starting to notice from my YouTube channel analytics is more and more as a race starts to approach, people are starting to watch the videos from previous years. They've told me in person they're doing that so they can kind of get a handle on what the course might look like, especially if they're not familiar with it. It gives them a little bit of a heads up on what to expect. So if you're one of those people that are new to racing cyclocross or new to racing in New York State, or you've been around a while and you want to see some of the videos from previous years to get a heads up on what the course might look like, go ahead and subscribe to the channel. I usually post these videos within a couple days of the race. And I've got videos going back for probably 3 or 4 or 5 years at least. So other than that, I'm going to stop talking, sit back and enjoy the video.